In amazed, they were celebrating all this. For over 1,000 years, they would celebrate Passover, saying, God has taken us out of Egypt. Few days later, they would celebrate unleavened bread, sit down and eat bread without yeast. That is Jesus Christ, without sin, he was there and died and went into the grave. Few days later, after 3 days of unleavened bread, they were celebrating the fruit and the first fruits. They would bring fruits after 3 days. What happened after 3 days? Jesus in the grave. He came back to life. Is Jesus the firstborn of us all? The Bible says yes. He is the first fruit. So you find that we are doing those three feasts. Passover, remembering how God delivered them. Gather on a Friday, have a meal, and then have a driven bread. Jesus went to the grave. 3 days later, they were celebrating the feast of the first fruits. Jesus Christ on the third day came back to life. All fulfilled in one man, Jesus Christ. Yes. The death of Jesus Christ.